Only 7% of Scots think that a referendum is a priority at this time. This is not a referendum that people in Scotland want. So I hope the Supreme Court goes with what the public think in Scotland and realises that a referendum is not wanted or needed.